Samara Richardson, and today I'll be singing For You, There Is No Song by Leslie Adams.
Express her emotions verbally to this person that she's in love with. So she resorts to writing down her emotions in this poem. Perhaps maybe this person, she's unable to express how she feels, or maybe there's another person involved. So, but she's really heartbroken by it.
Okay. When we're first processing emotions, sometimes it's like putting the pieces together. It's very simple, and then it gets more and more heated, right? What I want to work on is, in the beginning of the song, finding what I call the vanilla of the sound. Just very simple, right? Can you sort of intone for us, for you there is no song.
For you there is no song.
And then Betty, would you be kind enough to play that melody for us?
Outcry.
Okay.
For you there is no song.
For you there is no song. Okay. Keep that vanilla feeling. Do it one more time for us.
For you, there
is. Oh, did you feel it?
Yeah.
Yes. Keep the vanilla. You don't need to be sorry. I'm asking you to do something very new and scary. So good job. Try it again.
For you, there
is. Oh, simple. For you. I'll do it with you. Ready?
For you.
I know that's scary. Let's just see what it feels like. And I don't want you to think of it as singing. It's the first time you're telling this person something. So it's not quite in your body yet. You're putting the pieces together of how you feel for this person. Yeah? Can you try it?
For you, there is no song.
Thank you.
kind of wants to go to vibrato, but like it felt very different, like a little bit easier. It was, you know.
Yeah. So one of the things I do with my singers that like specialize in Baroque music is to make sure we don't have what's called pressed phonation. I have them go, and the vibrato should not ever feel heavier than the chords just gently touching. Can you try that? It's hard, right?
Yeah.
It sounds easy, but it's not. I promise. Why don't we all try it? Yeah? Let's do it together.
Yeah.
Good work!
Thank you.